Story 22 in Lille, France, with Nick Hemmers and Philip Verlinde. Nick, Philip, just last you told me.
Yes.
Versus Murat Buzidi. I came late, so I didn't see it, but I'm definitely gonna watch it. And your last fight was cancelled.
Yeah, my last fight was.
So this fight was actually.
How
do you feel about this fight?
Lower weight class, better.
Yes?
I fight 85 kilo, is my natural weight.
And how?
This was 95, and I always. Murat is too strong for me. You know? The last round, you can see it. The first round, I had him good with a knee, I had him good with a hook, but I cannot finish it because Murat is a very experienced fighter, and he's a little bit heavier more than me. And I lose condition the last round because I lose my power. I don't lose my condition, I lose my
power.
You
lose your power.
But
because you switch a lot weight class, what weight class is the most comfortable for you?
85 is the most comfortable.
85 is the most comfortable.
I'm focusing 85 now for a year. So I didn't want to gain weight to fight Murat. I just wanted to stay my healthy weight. So I was only 91 kilos at the weighing. So and I ate very good and everything. But
when is your next fight? Life goes on. Yeah, when is your next fight?
I don't know yet.
Not yet, okay.
I hope to fight you sitting as soon as possible in the 85 kilo division.
We will keep an eye on you.
So we'll see.
Oost, thank you.
Thank you.